And in this business, we do see quite a few strange things. Sometimes unexplainable, sometimes you kind of have an idea of maybe what's going on. But anytime you have something that's fairly strange, sometimes what the old folks used to say was there was a devil in the barnyard. The two-headed pig is not actually a two-headed pig. It's a one-headed fetus or animal that has two separate mouth parts, two top jaws, two bottom jaws.